know, in the 80s, Billy Joel had a number one song called It's Still Rock and Roll to Me. But contrary to Billy's lyrics, there's nothing wrong with being a straight A student. It might even result in a good paying job where you could earn enough money to get some pink sidewinders and a bright orange pair of pants. If that's still a thing in 2020, I don't know. I mean, trends come and go. Hang in there, Billy. Maybe it'll come back. But as believers, we know that reading and studying God's word is a good thing, and it's the right thing. By studying the Bible regularly, you gain a lot of knowledge about God. But the real purpose of reading scripture is to be changed by it and to live what it says. You see, James, the brother of Jesus, he shares a similar sentiment when he wrote, "Do not merely listen to the word and so deceive yourselves, but do what it says." Billy Graham, that famous evangelist, used to say that the greatest sin in America is just listening to a sermon. You see, even Jesus started one of his parables with this question, "Why do you call me Lord, Lord, but you don't do what I tell you?" And Jesus compared the person who hears the word and lives it as to someone who builds his house on a rock. And that person's life weathers the storms of life, whereas someone who just hears the word but doesn't live it, doesn't act upon it, well, it's like a person who built the house of their life on sand, and their house, their life, was ruined. You see, studying the Bible, reading scripture, it's a good thing. Great knowledge of God and insight into who He is, it comes from that. But following Jesus and living for Him is how you truly experience God and live a life that survives the storms of life.